This is going south.
Push up on him! Let's go get him! Come on!
Thank you. Okay, looks like the other convoy ain't arrived yet. Let's give them a few more minutes and then head on for Sissoko. We were very clear about being on time. So, how's Mr. Fike doing back there? Still feeling sorry for himself? The other convoy ain't arrived yet.
Let's I don't need no new friends on the road.
Head on
get lost.
Sissoko. We were very clear about being on time. So, how's Mr. Fike doing back there? Still feeling sorry for himself? Think about moving out. They should be here by now. We're already pressed for time as it is.
Well, shit.
Shit! Not like this!
So, were you She is alive. Oh, thank God. Am I glad to see you.
Move in, man. Take them down.
No. It's revenue, man. The bastards must have been tailing us. What the hell?
Oh!
okay. Looks like the other arrived. Let's give them a few more minutes and then head on for system. We were very clear about the
She is alive. Oh, thank God. Am I glad to see you?
Take them down!
No. It's revenue men. The bastards must have been tailing us. What the hell?
Thank you. least alive!
It's a fine-looking animal you got there. All right, then. Take me wherever my aunt is.
Come on! Out of the way!
I'm just fine without your company, and that don't need to change.
Well, this sure wasn't how I thought today was gonna turn out. Aunt Maggie. I don't believe it. I mean, part of me always held some hope. And there've been rumors. But that's why they decided to move me to Sissica. Figured if she was alive, it might be the one thing to draw her in. Guess they were right. Problem is, they always did underestimate Aunt Maggie. Tough don't even begin to describe her. But, hey, you probably know this already. She controlled the moonshine business in Lemoyne for years. Till the government sent in that bastard Reed Hickson. Most ruthless feller I ever crossed paths with. He doesn't drink, doesn't smoke, doesn't curse, but he is pure evil. The other revenuers we could handle, but once Hickson was after us, we just couldn't get off the back foot. Kept moving from place to place, but it was only a matter of time before he caught up with us at one of the cookhouses. Still makes me shiver just remembering it. They trussed her up, blew up the still, and threw her inside there to fry. I couldn't do nothing but watch as they held me back. The flames just kept getting higher. Whole place started caving in. I swear, it's the only time I've ever seen Hickson smile. Burning a woman alive. Probably got a medal for it, too. The last thing I see is they're dragging me away. Danny Lee, hiding in the trees, just looking on. In jail, I heard they tried for months to hunt him down. But he must have found some protection. Always did have a knack of slithering his way into holes, that snake.
You're late.
Hey, Maggie, I can't believe it.
Oh, I don't die so easy.
I didn't know if you were...
I know, but we're here now, and I am going to make it right. All of it.
Le mon ami! Are you okay?
Marcel?
Oui, c'est moi.
What are you doing here?
Oh, how charming.
Lots changed, Lem.
Can I get you some soup or Perhaps something stronger, huh?
Marcel, put him in my room for now.
But of course. Come on, then.
I miss this old place.
Get some sleep. We got a lot of catching up to do. Thank you for this. He's a dope sometimes, but he is all I got. Go down and grab yourself a drink. Make sure you get an extra cut out of my side of the business. You've earned it.
What are you waiting for? The rest you can remove yourself.
Yes?
Well, now Maggie's little scheme is complete. We are in great demand, huh? And we are getting some very good prices, too. Pour les jeunes, peut-être. Yes, this is a good flavor. Now, all it needs is some time. Where did you get that recipe? C'est curieux. I look forward to beginning on it, huh? Au revoir, patron.
You know, with Hickson and Danny Lee gone, well, it ain't quite the piece I hoped for. Maybe I'll never find that. But I can
What do you need?
Okay, what you thinking? Come on, make your mind up. Okay, I'm told our competitors have been running their mouths again, saying our shine's under par now Danny Lee ain't cooking with me no more. So why don't you track down one of their operations and add a little something extra to their batch. See who's under par then. Failing that, just destroy the lot of it.
Thank you.
right! Out of here!
Thank you. I hope you put that job to rest. Got a new job. Capitale involved, too. Damn lies. Lies about Joe. Put my head in a noose. Now he says jump, and I say how high. All right. Here's a little something. A homestead. Not much to look at from the outside, but don't be fooled. This nest got a golden egg. Some of your damn Capitale, too. Just gotta have the stomach to take it. Now, I bet you're wanting Joe to tell you the folks there is a bad bunch, deserving of your judgment. Truth is, I don't know a damn thing about him. You just tell yourself whatever little story you need to get the job done. On you go.
Die! It's good to see you again. Figured you were long done with Van Horn. Have a look around, see what you might need. All right, let's have a wee look. Sure, I'll take that. Be gentle with that, eh? Another, no problem.
Make sure you come again, eh?